After each presentation I deliver, I am asked, in a variety of different ways, what's my expiration date? This is coming from somebody else. They want to know the exact moment they are going to die. And I'm also asked how long our species has before it goes extinct. I don't know the answer to either one of those questions. I don't know how long you have to live. I don't know my own expiration date, and I don't know when our species is going to go extinct. I strongly suspect, based on the evidence, that you will die faster than you think you will, and that our species will be gone far sooner than most people believe is possible. After all, we're in the midst of abrupt, irreversible climate change, leading to near-term human extinction. It's not a problem for the future. It's a predicament for today. All that aside, I don't know your expiration date, and I don't know mine. So I promote the notion of right action from a Buddhist perspective, although I'm not Buddhist, and also not being attached to the outcome of those actions. Among them is, wait for it, brushing my teeth. Yes, I still floss my teeth because I don't know how long I have. I cannot predict my own expiration date. And so I continue to floss and brush my teeth for a couple of reasons, actually. One, it feels really good. And two, I want to have nice looking teeth when I go, even if there's nobody there to see them. And I suspect there won't be. At the edge of extinction, only love remains. And a nice set of choppers, too.